16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Another warm day, but it is on the way. Cool air is not that far off. Look at temperatures in Little Rock and Memphis, upper 60s to right around 60 degrees. The front needs a push. That push will come in about 24 hours. Tuesday evening, a disturbance will push the front our way. To the south of the front, we do have some scattered clouds. There'll be some rain showers Tuesday across the northern part of the state, but it won't be until a disturbance, which is actually all the way out over the Pacific Northwest, swings this way and gives the front a push. And that'll occur tomorrow night, and then rain looks like it'll come in midweek. There you can see the front approaching the northern parts of the area tomorrow evening, but notice how it does not drop to the south. So again, our northern counties tomorrow afternoon and evening could see some light rain showers, and it'll be a situation where down here in the south Mississippi, it'll be 80 or low 80s, and then here in the northern parts of the area, 50s and 60s will be a big temperature spread. Then on Wednesday, the true upper level disturbance will cross the area. The front will be down to our south. And really, Wednesday is looking to be a nasty day. We could see temperatures start near 60, fall into the 50s, and hold there all day. So it looks like a cool, wet day with that front coming through. So tomorrow will be the last warm day, and then temperatures begin to fall. Not expecting a frost or a freeze anytime soon, but it'll be a reality check, put temperatures back to where they should be this time of the year. Another warm night tonight, 67, and then tomorrow, good bit of cloud cover. Sun breaks in and out, gets us close to 80 degrees for a high temperature. Tomorrow night, it begins to turn a little bit cooler. The front will come through. There could be some light rain showers across the northern parts of the viewing area. Low 60, falling temperatures from 60 on Wednesday, and then the rain lasts into Thursday morning. It should clear quickly Thursday afternoon, and then temperatures average for this time of the year.